turns out that Gloria Vanderbilt and Anderson Cooper were not able to receive us at the breakers. So we have come over to the Elms and see if they'll have us for tea. This is the service entrance to the Elms Mansion in Newport, Rhode Island. Yeah, it's easy to sit here and envision all of the many vehicles and people that have come down through here over the past 100 plus years, 120, 130 years. It's interesting to envision the horses and the carriages of the butlers, or excuse me, the butchers dropping off meat here, or bakers bringing in flour, or the ice truck arriving to deliver ice. When this little overhead canopy is in full bloom, I bet it's just absolutely beautiful here. Very cool. Couple of geese here with their little chicks. Enjoying the rain and the worms. Getting plenty of food. Two families, looks like. Peggy's gonna try to get some pictures of them.
It's raining, it's pouring. this old man is snoring. Right?
Yep. Whatever it was you just said, you're shaking like this.
I have to know what that is. That, isn't that beautiful?
Wow. Cool.
Very nice. Now that's not so nice.
So there's a project to rebuild a replica of the Mayflower. And in Mystic, this is where they're doing it.
Smells really good.
This is pretty incredible. I don't know if you can tell, but there's rather large pieces of rib and planking there. Wow, that's really awesome. So here's the bow. You can see there's quite a bit of scaffolding going on, but they've got quite a lot done. That's pretty incredible for mostly volunteer work. I mean, That's amazing. So we're still in Mystic Seaport, and they have a couple of square riggers here, and this is one of them. It's the Charles Morgan. This was a whaling ship. Slaughtered thousands of whales, undoubtedly. But no longer, thank God.
Turn around, Mark. What do you have to say? The guy let you come on board?
Yeah, really nice. Really nice. So, amazing how they can recreate this thing. So what's the name of this festival?
Draken Harald Harfagre.
Okay.
Draken
Harald
Harfagre. Yeah, if you want to do
Harfagre. Harfagre.
I take my shirt off and you can read it.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
So just had a nice little impromptu tour of this wonderful Viking ship, a name I cannot pronounce, but very fun. So this gentleman's singing some old whaler songs here next to the Morgan here.
Here we are in Mystic downtown. Very cool. Looks like church up ahead.
There's a parking space right there, but it's
cool.
Right past us.
It says Mystic Pizza right there, but I don't. They told me that the Mystic original one burnt down. There's Mystic River. There's the bridge. It's a Mystic.